Outside the Encana Event Center, it might have looked like any other day, but what was happening inside was anything but run-of-the-mill. Beginning this morning, staff began creating a full-size ice surface, and it didn't take long for it to take shape either. Though it was quick, a job like this needs to be done right, and without experienced professionals, the end result would be less than desired.
We have an ice maker come up from Abbotsford to help and assist us make the ice, and then we have a gentleman coming up from Penticton to offset with training and some timing with the procedures and different things.
A lot of the success of the event center can be attributed to the funding they receive from the city, something staff are well aware of, and in turn were eager to give back when the need arose.
That decision came down late last year, and we went through the processes of getting ready to fire up, start the process, and start to go through the regulatory aspects. And the end result is what you see behind me of the ice going in. We're pleased to help our client, the City of Dawson Creek, and the citizens.
And as if taking on a great deal of Memorial Arena's schedule won't keep them busy enough, they'll be doing it all in addition to their already existing plans.
We're still an event center, and before all this happened, we still had contractually obligated events. And in February, we've got multiple different events that are happening. So we'll be converting the building to putting the ice deck down and taking the glass out for the different events that we do have.
And so the Encana Event Center is now officially an ice rink for the time being, as it's expected to stay this way right until the end of March, when a jam-packed spring season is set to kick off.
Miles No Meltdown with Marilyn Manson, Gun and Sportsman Show, Def Leppard, Monster Truck. So there's a lot of activity in April, and so we have to take the ice out in preparation for all of those events.